glass by Seaman, and the easy one off the glass by Logan Hill.
Pretty hard to guard those guys inside, so they've got to keep going in there if they can. Well, the first 2 minutes are always the most important of the second half here. So we need to see if, that was a big,
Logan Hill with the rebound. Hill's got it, baby! You can count that. That's an and one, Randy.
Yep, that was a big possession for them. Lake had played pretty good defense and made him miss their shot, but Hill was there, grabbed it, and got an and one, and that's a big play for him to start the half.
Well, while Hill is at the foul line, let me direct.
And he looks at the bucket as you see Kyle Young get the and one.
Bears with the rebound, back up and in. That's Logan Hill. So very quickly now, a four-zip contest in favor of the Polar Bears. Can't get it. Ben Seaman with the basketball. It's an 8-3 ball game. Only one field goal so far for Stowe. And Logan Hill, that time, Troy, made it look easy with a nice turnaround.
And that is a tough shot to stop. Turnaround jumper on the baseline, a little bit below the block. That's a great play right there.
Seaman will kick it out to Dunn. Dunn thought about it, penetrates, gets it to Logan Hill. And I'll tell you what, Logan Hill likes that move along the baseline.
He does. He finishes so well. He's so long and extends well to the rim. Some players like to short arm it. Not Hill. He'll extend all the way to the bucket.
You missed the email, didn't
you? Yeah.
Yeah.
Three in the corner. Oh, nice curl.
Yeah. Uh-oh. How about that one? A nice block to end the action in the third by Logan Hill. Troy, check it out on the Mount Hope Edge defense, baby.
Great out-of-bounds play, but an even better block by big number 41, Logan Hill. He's got his sister going to Ohio State for volleyball. He might want to think about that as well.
All right. Decent look, couldn't get it to go down. Pallotta back inside. Drive is up, drive is good.
Logan Hill.
Yep. So Logan Hill, who comes in averaging 14 a game. Check it out, Joe, on the Ferris Financial replay.
Going to get a couple subs in there. Seaman and Tyler.
Coach DeBevic. Done against Blyer. Kyle Young puts it on the floor. Had a good look. Couldn't get it to go down. Tyler Dunn almost came up with a big basket. Couldn't get it. Shot is up. Shot is good. And so sweet banana, baby. What a hustle play by the Bears.
Logan Hill fighting. They surrounded the ball. Charlie Dunn had an open look that time. May have got fouled. But Hill comes right back with another offensive board and puts it back in.
That was nothing but hustle for this young man you see there. At the foul line, shot is up, shot is good.
Work, huh? Should be a good one.
All right, 3:40 to play. Pallotta to the baseline, shot is up, shot is good. Nice strong move that time by Logan Hill.
Boy, he uses the basket very well to shield off the defenders.
Turn down for